You out. It seems they are a bit stuck in there. How did you get in there? Get in there, get in there. Are you okay? Are you hurt? No, okay. Well, hey, hold still. No, 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 stop moving. Stop moving, you silly. Let me try this. Just let me try these, okay? Might have a better effect. How's that? I'm still feeling some resistance, though. Do you not want to come out? You have to come out. You can't stay in there forever. It's not safe, and it's not healthy. I know. I know you're afraid to come out. Sometimes people make you anxious or you feel uncomfortable, but you have to come out. You'll feel better. Just get some sunlight, some nice vitamin D. You'll be okay. I'll help you. Come on. It's not working. I'm trying to get you out. Maybe if I scrub you a bit like that. I don't know. It's quite strange. I know you want to get out, right? Okay, you know what? I have a little bit of serum gel. If I just apply this, then maybe it will loosen this barrier. Okay, let me try. Careful, okay? Yeah, you gotta hold on a bit, okay? Yeah, you seem to be going for a bit of a tumble. Just hold on right there. That's better, yeah. Gotta kinda hold on, yeah. Okay. So I've loosened some of the edges. Let me see if I can go in now and pull you out, okay? Come on. Come on. Almost, come on. Yeah, I feel it's looser around the edges here. But still, a lot of resistance. Maybe I need to try something else to pull you out.